Project Xiphias is really exceptional here at Lehigh. It's a combination of the efforts of a bunch of different students working together on a kind of fully fleshed out automobile.
Xiphias project defined my time at Lehigh. We all had shared passion in cars. It's every car designer's dream to be able to design the whole car.
James initially told me he had this idea to put together a car team. I saw him and Penn working on the project, and then I finally saw the 14 scale model printed out. I saw that they're putting in quality work.
We didn't know exactly where we were going with this. We didn't know how we were gonna get there.
We sort of divided the project into different categories of design and engineering.
This type of project allowed me to think of things outside of just another problem or another set of numbers.
This was a tremendous opportunity for me to kickstart my career.
We knew that we were fully determined to eventually make it to a point where we had accomplished something new and noteworthy.
What Mountaintop is giving you is a space where students can come together and bump into each other in a really productive way.
Working in a team with a lot of different people with a lot of different majors allowed me to not only see it from multiple viewpoints, but we all had to go outside of our comfort zone and make sure we're all double checking one another as we move forward in different aspects.
When students come in and they're working on a project on their own, it amplifies the excitement and it really is infectious.
The Xiphias project changed my educational experience because in no other way I'd seen before, we had to go out on our own and not only determine what our goals were, but how we were gonna get there.
Even though this started as a design process, I wanted to get engineers involved from the beginning because I wanted to have some sort of functionality behind the design.
In allowing us to work together in the same collective space, we laid the foundations for not only further cooperation, but also taking the project in the directions that we really were passionate about.
People change directions in their careers frequently, and that change of direction requires somebody who's able to kind of keep their eyes open and realize the potentials in one field might apply to another.
It's more about being creative and coming up with your own concepts and your own ideas. The process of getting to that point is the most important part of education.
That isn't something you learn from lectures or assignments. It's something you need to figure out for yourself. And this gives a very early and rigorous chance for students to be able to figure that out on their own.
This project has increased my marketability drastically. It shows that we were able to think forward and think in multiple different capacities.
I hope the Xiphias legacy leaves an impression on students to know that at such a small university, you have large resources to create anything that you dream of.
The project doesn't end here. We've accomplished a lot already, but students are beginning to take this in their own directions with independent studies and building off the platform that we've all created. There's a tremendous new beginning ahead of us because of all the exciting projects coming this next semester, what could be coming next year. The opportunity to pursue interdisciplinary, self-directed projects will give students an edge in tackling the issues that society will face in the future.